Hey guys, Killer Sheep here. I've got a pretty crazy video for you today. So we were playing a matchmaking game. Started off alright, then it started to get a little bit bad till around about, I think, round 11. And from there we basically 2v5 to come back and win the game. So here, just going to hear some of my commentation during the video. Otherwise, it'll just be mainly replays and highlights from this. So hope you enjoy. And I'll catch you in the next one.
Grenade out. Deploying flashbang. Flipping. Grenade out. Deploying flashbang. Flipping.
So this is where we have stuff start to go wrong. So our first teammate starts to get really bad ping and then starts to go AFK. And you'll see, I guess, after this round what happens from here. Here, just trying to save the weapon if I can and take it into the next round after we had a lot of our teammates die pretty early. So this is the first round where we have one of our teammates just go completely AFK and we get our bot. From here, basically another teammate chooses to go AFK and then it kind of goes downhill from here till about round 11.
Cover this area.
Roger that.
Right here is where our second teammate had left, and now our third teammate's wanting to surrender. He called a vote to surrender. Me and Onsamander both decided that no, we wouldn't want to, and then we asked him if we wanted to kick him, and he was happy with that, so we kicked him, and this is basically where it starts, so sit back and enjoy.
Smoke! 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 Smoke!
Flashbang.
planting the bomb.
Bomb has been planted.
Smoke!
Bomb has been planted.
Area clear. Molotov!
So at the end of the half, it ends up being a 9-6. Me and Onsamander both sitting there kind of laughing at each other, not believing that this is actually happening. And from here, we just basically keep playing like we were and things just keep going our way.
That makes three left. They are down to two.
So from here, I think they started to get a bit suspicious that we were cheating or something along those lines, which obviously we're not. But we lose the next round here and we get an 11-10. And from there on out, we basically don't lose again. So we came back from a 9-2 to end up winning 16-10. So there you have it. Down 9-2 at 2v5 to come back and only lose one round to end up winning 16-10. Yes, they were lower ranks in the end, and yes, we're probably a little bit lower ranked than we should be, but what a game. So if you liked the video, could you chuck a like down below, and down below, comment what you thought of the video. Let us know. That'd be good. So thanks for watching again, and see you in the next one.